Hi guys, I know it has been a long time. I'll explain. Okay guys, so the problem was I wasn't available here. I was quite busy with many things and I had some personal things which I had to deal with. And I'm still dealing with it. It would take time, you know, it would take some time. I'll go ahead with the giveaway. The giveaway was announced, but I didn't do any official announcement. If you go through that particular video, I have pinged my comment and I announced the winner, that is Nirmal Kumar. You can see him right now. He's the lucky champ who has won the giveaway this time. So there will be more giveaways coming up. And I have not taken my bike for at least a month. So I washed it and let's see if the bike will start after a month. Let's check it out. Okay guys, so here we go. A moment of truth. I don't know if there is even fuel. Let's see if I have fuel. Yes, I got 3 points. Okay. So guys, because it has been a month, so never ever start your bike on the slanting position. Make sure you sit on your bike. Yeah. You sit on your bike, make it in a straight position, and then let's see. See the battery indication. The battery is low, it seems. Okay, let's see. Oops, gone more down. What do you guys think? Will it start or will it not start? Okay, let's see. Moment of truth. So once you start the bike, never ever give the acceleration. Leave it like that. Leave it idle for at least 1 or 2 minutes. Let the engine oil, you know, flow into the engine properly, to the clutch plate, everywhere, wherever it is required. Let the engine flow, the engine oil flow. Many of you are asking me questions and sending me emails. I will respond to you. I'm so sorry, as I said, I was not in town. I was quite busy with personal works. So I will respond. Give me another 2 or 3 days of time. I'll get back to you with all the response. Okay guys, so now I'm just going out. I have a couple of work to be done. So the giveaway is Nirmal Kumar. As I said, I'll be shipping out the products maybe in 2 more days. I've sent him a WhatsApp message asking him to confirm his address. So once he does that, I will go ahead and ship it. And yes guys, so keep in touch. I'm going to keep vlogging, and there is something coming up. I might let you know maybe in another two or three days. So let's see. So take care guys, thanks, and subscribe to my channel, share my channel. Take care, bye.